And hello there, welcome to another Money Monday Challenge. It's Dr. Brenda, sociologist, financial coach, founder of Gutsy Women Finances Community, full-time RVer, traveling the country with my three cats here. There you go, now you get to see Dolly the eldest and my youngest cat, Isabella. Coco is checking out the scene on the other side. So it is Money Monday, and December is all about daring to dream. I always love for you to take out your piece of paper, your pencil, your pen, whatever you got there, because these are thinking activities. Every week, every Monday, you get a new challenge. Today's challenge is, yes, and my voice is a little hoarse. My voice is going. Oh, no. Today's challenge is, I want you to write down your biggest roadblocks. What is in the way of you going after your dreams? Okay, that's what we're focused on. What's your biggest roadblock? 1 to 3 of them, write them down. So it can be, it might be that you don't really believe that you can make your dreams happen, your mindset. It could be all kinds of different things going on in your head. It could be just your circumstances of your life right now as they are. It's okay. Just write them down. I'm also going to give you an invitation. So I am super psyched because GutsyWomenFinances.com now has an open free level. Woohoo! And I'm going to do my first pop-up event. It is Wednesday. And it's all about your dreams and those roadblocks. We're going to talk about that. We're going to talk about how we can get past some of the most common roadblocks. So join us. Come on into GutsyWomenFinances.com and you're going to be able to see the events. RSVP. See you there. So let me know how it went, okay? Write down your roadblocks. We'll see you next week. Get to it. Bye-bye.